Shares are mostly higher today in Asia as investors digested the latest developments in connection to North Korea and Italian politics. Crude oil extended losses as traders brace for output increases. Japan's benchmark Nikkei index edged 0.1% higher to 22,469. Oil futures resumed tumbling after taking their worst losses in months on Friday, battered by reports that OPEC countries and Russia could start pumping more oil very soon.